8 minutes on the clock. Dominic on the pole. Katie in the two. Safety three. Sharon four. Abby five. Chris six. Dwyer's ready. Marshall's ready. Everybody's gonna go on the tone in less than five. And we're off. Oh man, Chris ain't waiting. Martin's in the back. Sam can definitely catch right back up. Sharon. Man, that's a very similar thing to him. That there was one action-packed first lap. Katie Barron, first one back around, but Dominic going to take that race lead right back from her. That is the race right there. Dominic, Katie, Chris, dual jumps at you. Katie back out front. We're going to run to the back straightaway. Katie goes. Chris has put that boost on now. Dominic down to the three. Katie was oh so very close to setting the ETT in that last round.
7 minutes left.
One down, seven to go. Oh, Dominic on his roof. Oh, lucky break there. Katie's stretching out her lead right here. Let's see what the gap is when Chris crosses the line. Oh, no, she gets a toe down back straightaway. We had carnage. Our race leader must have got into the wall there. That's going to put Chris out front with Dominic in two. Oh, Chris was off the back. Dominic jumping up to that wall. Chaos out of here in our novice 8A. Oh, jump switching down with Blake's leader, puts it on the roof. And that is going to let Sandy Merritt pick on that race lead. Oh no, she had a rough first lap and out to the front already. Problems in our elevator turn. Dominic, gone now. We're not going to go ahead and get away. Two down, six to go. Dominic, that hit us on the wall. Sandy closing in. Sharon not that far behind. Oh, Katie closing in too. Chris is stuck on the other side of our jump section. Oh, he gets it right again. Man. Right now, Dominic only has a 2 second gap on Sandy, who only has 1 second over Sharon. Oh, no. Sharon getting into the clock. Oh, caution into the opponent, and it's clear. It's clear it is. Oh, no. It looks like Sharon might think battery popped in Sharon's truck.
Three
down, five to go. Dominic out front, saying everything into Chris Hedgeville, 3 feet, 4, Sharon, 5, Abby, 6. Caution in the center, our race leader on the roof. That's going to let Sandy close in. Oh, no, looks like Abby's dead broke. We got 3:30 down, 4:30 to go. Oh, no, Katie. Oh, there's definitely something else wrong with Sharon's truck. And we are approaching that halfway point. Dominic out front, Sandy trying to chase him down. Our race leader down the back straightaway is the orange and silver. Oh, caution back there. Oh. Past the halfway point, 4 down, 4 to go right now. The computer is saying Dominic out front, Sandy in the 2G, Chris 4, Sharon 5, Abby 6. Sandy goes big. Oh, oh, caution in our jump section. Caution, caution. Katie, up to that, too, after all that that she went through. In the pink spot right now. And it looks like Sheriff's have worked in this spot now. And back to now. This is race number 2, our novice A-Main. Up next, race number 3, our 17-5 two-wheel drive. Stock buggy, A-Main. We will be calling the track off before you guys have your race. We are coming up on 6 down. Two to go, drivers. Dominic out front. Three in the two spot. Chris Cashanillo, 3, only 2.5 back. That is the closest race on the track right now. The green track is your 2. The orange and yellow is your 3. Caution on the jump section. And it is clear. One thirty to go. Your order, Dominic, still on front, Penny in the 2, Chris 3, Sandy 4, Sharon 5, and 6. 7 down, 1 to go. Our race leader jumping up on the next channel right now in the orange and silver techno. Katie also in the techno in the all green. Chris Casanillo, another techno out there, orange and yellow. Of Katie in the wall. There we go. We are coming up on 30 seconds to go, drivers. This should definitely be an interesting video to watch later on. Less than 5, drivers. There it is. Race off as a driver. We cross the line. You will be done. 3. Finishing in our 2. Congratulations. Dominic got a TQ and win our novice A name. Caution on our jump section. Sandy, you're done. This year, though, probably done. This race is over. Your finishing order. Dominic picking the win. Katie Van in the 2. Chris Casarino, 3. I need you drivers to take your vehicles to the podium for a photo. We have Sam and Anthony in the 4th, Aaron in the 5, and Abby in the 6. Congratulations to all. I'm going to blow the track off before the 2-wheel drive main.